Hey WordPress enthusiasts and content creators, Robert here, and in today's video I will show you the best Elementor extras you can get for free. Amazing widgets like animated headlines, price list, flip box, countdown timer, share buttons, reviews and so on are available in Elementor Pro only. Still, in the next 10 minutes or so, I will show you some free plugins you can install to get similar elements for free. The free version of Elementor gives you access to basic widgets. These are elements that you can use on pages and blog posts, and they are divided into three categories: basic, general, and WordPress. Each new addon or plugin you install will come up in the sidebar separately, and you can filter out precisely what you want in the search field. With OrbitFox, for example, you gain access to 6 more widgets, and I think that the best one here is the pricing table, that has 4 sections you can customize separately: the plan title, price tag, features, and the button. You can also add an icon to the left or right of the text, which makes this widget even better. The post type grid is also an excellent element for pages where you want to insert blog posts from specific categories that will display images too. You can select pages or custom layouts as well. If the image doesn't fit the layout, you can adjust its height, and if the link is activated over here, when people click on that image, it will redirect them to the blog post. To customize the look of the Read More button, you need to go to the Style tab and change the background color, as well as the button padding and radius below. This is an enhanced Elementor contact form widget, which you can use on your contact page, for example. You can add and edit as many fields as you want, which are pre-formatted as text, number, email, and text area. The email you want to use for receiving messages can be set here, and you can set a different email in each form. For MailChimp, SendinBlue, or MailerLite list building tools, you can set up this widget where you need to enter the access key as well as the list ID to get it to work. The registration form widget is something you can use on custom login pages created with Elementor for membership sites. To get more out of OrbitFox, make sure you access its settings and enable any of these modules that you'll find useful. With essential addons for Elementor, you get access to 35 widgets. I would not go through all of these because it will take a lot of time. However, I want to see how the countdown widget works, which can display days, hours, minutes, and seconds until a specific moment or event in the near future. You can turn on and off the elements of the time over here, and edit labels too, which is excellent. I think that this widget could be used to urge a product or service sale on any landing page created with Elementor. I can see 2 more interesting widgets over here, the dual color heading and the fancy text, so let's check them out. What the dual color widget does is that it will break down your heading in 2 colors. So if you want to pop up a word in your text with red, for example, you can change that here. The fancy text widget is something like the animated headline of Elementor Pro, but with more animations and options, I guess. Leave a comment below if I'm wrong, please. I think that this plugin has the most Elementor extras I have ever seen in one place, packed with lots of useful features and options that you can use for free. Again, if I'm wrong, share your thoughts in the comment section below. I will answer each of you guys. Another interesting widget caught my attention in this plugin, and that is the image comparison block, where you can insert 2 different images that can be compared by dragging this slider to the left or right. It is something like the optimized versus unoptimized image preview on optimoly.com, which is an excellent image optimizer service I recommend especially for Elementor users. You can upload a blurred or a black and white image into the After Image tab and compare that with the before image. I think we can use this widget for any after and before visual proof. Instagram feed. Wow, this is great! And you can use this widget to show images from your Instagram account on pages and posts and get more followers. The price menu widget, though, could be useful on menu pages for restaurants, I guess. You can showcase an image too, which will make this element look even better. Let me drag over the scroll image, insert this image, and see how it works. Interesting. I can use this for pictures with significant height and set the window height to only 200 pixels here. Then I can see what's on the image progressively when hovering over. I think I can showcase infographics or a WordPress theme preview with this tool, which is so cool, right? Check out all the Elementor extras in this video and let me know in the comments section below which one is your favorite. I personally like at least one element in each plugin, but I don't want to have so many plugins installed on my WordPress website, so help me decide which one should I use. I think that the way to go is based on the type of content I regularly create. There are hundreds of items shown in search results if you search for Elementor in the plugin repository on your dashboard. It can be tough to find the perfect item for your needs, so I think I will create more and more videos to show you the elements in these plugins. If you want to get notified when I publish the next one, subscribe, ring the bell, and you are all set. Keep up the excellent work, and see you in the next video. Cheers!